Don't make the same mistake I did. Here are three reasons to avoid the silent partner ball machines. One, the ball hopper. Doesn't really inspire confidence. And it's held together by Velcro. This should be a crime when anything costs over $600. Two, the machine is riveted together. You ever need to get inside for any routine maintenance? You're gonna have to send it back to the manufacturer. And three, and this is the dangerous part of the design, as soon as you turn the machine on, there's no delay before balls come up.